The City of Corning Planning Commission is scheduled to meet today regarding the St. Vincent Square project. St. Vincent Square project will turn the former St. Vincent Church and surrounding properties into 43 residential units and a daycare through the developer Housing Visions. Construction could start in late 2022 for the housing project.